should have just run. Don't eye the Brahmin if you got any sense.
Stick to the roads, and you got a better chance of surviving.
You're with the Minutemen, right?
The Minutemen are always happy to help. What did you need?
A pack of feral ghouls have holed up nearby, and some of them have started wandering out lately. If more of them start wandering out this way, we may be overrun. We need someone to clear them out.
I'm on it. It's as good as done.
I'll be glad to have them gone.
Lost track of how many blisters I got.
Thank you. Troy Brown again. My name is Richard.
Every day is a good day to
Hey, have you seen the, there's this article in, the newspaper, Public Occurrences. Boy, I mean, it's something. I mean, I'm not saying anyone is, I'm not saying it's correct at all. And, you know, of course, the mayor, I mean, I was Esther Reed, I have a statement from the mayor's office. You know, it's, well, I mean, it just says here there's, nothing to worry about, that it's, you know, kind of, it's crazy stuff, right? Weird. Anyway, it's, it's something to think about, I guess. Warren Smith has a song about digging for uranium, which is, I guess, for fun. I don't get it.
Oh, sorry. Thought you might be one of those forged maniacs, but you don't have the burns. A group of them took over the old ironworks, and they'll shoot you just as soon as look at you.
That Abernathy girl is nice enough.
I'm with the Minutemen. Tell me what happened, and maybe I can help.
Well, I'll be jiggered. Didn't really expect anybody to come. That bastard son of mine, Jake, snuck out in the middle of the night to join him. He grabbed my granddad's old sword. It's the closest thing I've got to an heirloom. If you really are with the Minutemen, and you want to help, well, it would mean a lot to me if you could get that sword back.
I'll find it.
You're doing me a big favor, and I'll make it up to you as best as I can.
Hearing shit.
Thank you.
Max Beneke, folks. Coming to you from, the Jewel Green... The Green... I mean, the Great Green Jewel of the Commonwealth. It's Diamond City Radio!
Tries to leave, kill him.
You must be pretty strong to make it here.
Oh, were those your guys? I thought they were just trying to throw me a barbecue.
Heh, like your style, stranger. Been a while since anyone had the guts to talk to me like that.
See, Jake? Here's someone who might actually be worth my time. Unlike you.
They're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength. Boy, though this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth. What do you say? Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely useless.
You said we'd be raiding outside the Commonwealth. These people aren't even a threat to us.
Prove to me that you can kill! It's him or you.
Oh God, what do I do? What do I do?
Walk away, Jake. You don't have to
Please
do this.
Please, let me go.
What's it gonna be, Jake?
He'll kill me.
Kill him, Jake.
Prove to
You've
me
no
that
choice.
You're worth
He's
more,
He's not even
Jake.
Armed.
If you aren't strong enough to kill, then you...
What about your family? Is this what Abraham would want you to do?
This man
he hated.
Is nothing
did,
to you.
Did he send you here to find me?
Yes, he's stubborn. I think he wanted me to bring you back.
No, he told me to never come home. You're lying. There, I did...
Uh-huh.
Now, kill the stranger. Now
it's
time! kill him.
You must be pretty.
Oh, without...
Ah! CJ,
you're gonna kill me.
But I'm stealing things from your family. Throw this one. Kill that person.
You said...
Prove to me that...
Oh.
Sure. Walk away, Jake. You don't have to do this. Uh-huh.
Please, let me go.
What's
if I don't be, Jake?
What about your family? Is this what Abraham
wants
you to do?
Prove to me that you're worth more, Jake.
Did he send you here to find me?
No. He just wants the sword back.
Well, I guess that's it then. No going back now. There, I did what you asked. God, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Good. Now, kill the stranger.
That was Uranium Fever by... Oh, man. By Elton Britt. Yes. Right. So, there. This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, it's me, Travis. Anyway, Frankie Carl wrote a song about tomorrow. Or at least, I guess, his version of tomorrow. Which is pretty different.
Dangerous world out there.
Hey, Doc.
You have some sort of medical problem here, or are you just yanking my chain?
I need some supplies, Doctor.
I got loads of Stimpaks, chems, you name it.
Any luck finding my granddad's sword?
Mr. Finch.
Any luck finding my granddad's sword?
I've got it right here.
You do? Well, that's good. What happened with Jake?
He's dead. That's what happens to raiders.
God damn. I'd hoped he'd come around when he realized what that life meant, but I... Here's something for your help. I know this wasn't really Minuteman business, but I'm still mighty grateful. You can count on my help down the line. Keep the sword. Gotta move on. And it'll just remind us of him.
Too close, they're gonna get a taste of hot lead.
Yes, sir.